Recifus, it's a game changer in learning. Learning without interruption, without WhatsApps, without things on the side. Whether you're learning for 10 hours, for 3 hours, for 1 hour, for 45 minutes, a short 50 minute Seder. If you're going to learn consecutively, that learning is a different learning. And in this great pursuit, in this career of searching for Recifus, of knowing that's something that we can do, Recifut, consecutiveness, our phones can be a tremendous enemy, but you know what? They can be a great friend also. Let's show you how. First, your WhatsApp. Honey, I'm going into Recifus mode. Be back in 45. Next, you set your alarm. 45 minutes. Next, here's the crucial one. The phone goes into airplane mode. Now, submerge. You're ready to learn now for 45 minutes. And your phone is not going to interrupt you, but it's helped you. You contacted your wife. You've set an alarm. You don't have to worry about it. You won't go too long. And you're in airplane mode. You've turned an enemy into a friend. And now you can get a good, solid 45 minutes of learning without interruption until that alarm rings. That is the secret of turning an enemy into a friend and touching and connecting to this all-important concept, which a person could learn his whole life and not connect to, and not realize how many times our learning is ripped away from us, when all it would have taken was a little bit of simat lev, a little bit of paying attention, a little bit of harnessing technology to be our friend.